UValleyRadio.net is your concert station. Man, it's going to be a great show coming up Saturday night. That's tomorrow at House Pasture in Concan. Kevin Fowler with that young lady, Marcy Grace, her song El Camino, which we've been playing here on UValley Radio for a few years now, and it always sounds good every time I hear it. And really excited about the show again tomorrow night at House Pasture with Kevin Fowler. So to get us kind of pumped up about it, with me on the phone, the little lady with the huge voice, Marcy Grace. Welcome back.
Thanks for having me.
Man, so we talked to you fairly recently. You were here in Uvalde for Friday Night Live at Broadway A3O, right?
Yeah, it was a great time.
Yeah, that wasn't too long ago, and it was a fun interview. We even got your dad on for a little bit. He told us some embarrassing stories, right, about your childhood?
Yeah, he did. He really enjoyed that, too. He still talks about it.
Oh, that's awesome. Well, you know, it seemed like maybe you hadn't even heard those stories, or at least it had been a while, right?
Yeah. Well, you know, there's this kind of communication between me and him always, but it's kind of cool to hear him share how he, sees me on stage and us in the band together. It's kind of cool to hear that.
It is a cool perspective to know that you're bandmates as well as, you know, father, daughter. It's actually, as a dad of two daughters myself, it's a relationship that I'm a little jealous of, honestly. I think that'd be a lot of fun. But again, Marcy Grace performing tomorrow night, opening up for the legendary Kevin Fowler at House Pasture in Concan. Now, the last time you were here, you were also promoting your new single, If You Want the Rainbow, right?
Yes.
So that song is flying up the Texas charts. So we're excited about that. Between that show in Uvalde and the show you're going to be doing tomorrow night, you had the honor of opening up for Roger Krager at House Pasture a couple of weeks back, right?
It was crazy because I kind of just found out about that a couple of days before that show. So we had to, gear up and get ready. And, it turned out really great. We had a great time with the crowd. And you were there. It was so awesome to see you over there. You know, when I saw you, I was like, man, okay, I feel at home. I got somebody that's got my back out there.
Well, you know, first of all, like we didn't know either. We there's always, not always, but there's sometimes there's not, but most of the time there is a support act. But we found out kind of late in the game, I think, like you did. And so, you know, I was like, I got to get there early. I got to go see Marcy. So luckily, I caught you guys on stage. You and I, we've talked about your full band experience for a while. I've seen you do a solo acoustic since day one, since you visited us for the very first time years ago, but never been able to see the full band. Been meaning to go see you at Sam's Burger Joint in San Antonio for years now. Haven't been able to make that happen, but it was so great for you to come back to Uvalde County at a nice, big, you know, kind of a world-renowned venue, you know, because a lot of big artists play at House Pasture. That's kind of fun, right?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, it was such an honor to be there, and I mean, the crowd was just the best, so I really enjoyed that so much.
You absolutely owned the crowd. They were absolutely impressed. I spoke to everybody at House Pasture, all the regular kind of, you know, usual suspects that are there in Concan. And they were all like, wow, this girl is amazing. The band is great. I know that Krager really enjoyed you. How did that interaction go between you and Roger Krager, either, you know, between sets or after the show?
Yeah. Oh, he's a great guy. The nicest guy. And I've actually known his dad for years now, which is kind of a full circle thing. But such a great guy. His whole band, everybody is top notch over there. And they invited me to come out to the Dos Borrachos show at a Forest Country Store this last weekend too, to go hang out with them. And we had a great time hanging out. And you know, him and Kevin pulled me on stage for sing a song too. So it was really cool. They're really great guys.
I mean, how cool is that, man? Because Dos Borrachos, they don't play that often. You know, getting Kevin Fowler and Roger Krager's schedule worked out, and that, I don't know if you've heard that Dos Borrachos album. It's a lot of fun. You know, just a bunch of songs about beer and tequila and, you know, and Mexico. And those two white boys, you know, can really do that stuff up. Of course, you know, your local San Antonio kind of got a Latina thing going on, so that's kind of cool to be playing with, you know, with that kind of music. I bet it was a lot of fun for you, right?
Yeah. You know, we're a really great match with each other because, you know, I sing some of a little Spanish flair and, you know, I play a little Spanish guitar and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. So it's a great match between us.
Now, if I'm not mistaken, wasn't William Beckman there too?
He was. Fantastic voice. I'm always mesmerized every time he sings a song. And Yeah, he got up and sang a couple songs to the crowd. They really loved it, too.
I love the guys like Roger Krager and Kevin Fowler, who are kind of like living legends, especially in the Texas music scene, how they're very cool about letting other people share their space, you know, and their stage. It's really cool. It's a great opportunity for up-and-coming artists like yourself and even like William Beckman, who's come a long way in a pretty short amount of time. As far as the show tomorrow, Saturday night, this time sharing the stage with the Kevin Fowler Band, what are you most looking forward to?
Oh, man, just the energy, you know? I mean, he just brings so much energy to the stage, and I just want to be able to match that energy. We're a high-energy band anyway, but I think it's a lot of fun in that crowd.
So now that you've already played House Pasture, you know what you're getting into. You feeling pretty good about kind of bringing it up a notch, amping it up?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I kind of know the deal now, so... Uh-huh. And this show, I actually wasn't last minute, so, you know, I feel pretty confident now.
Well, very good. Again, we're talking to Marcy Grace. She's going to be opening up for Kevin Fowler tomorrow. That's Saturday, July 8th at House Pasture in Concan. You can get your tickets for $25 in advance at housepasture.com, and it's going to be a great time. Kevin Fowler is going to do all the hits. Marcy's going to warm the stage. And you know what? I mean, let's be honest. I mean, you know, you're a little lady, but like I said, you know, you got a powerful voice. You are a capable guitar player. You got a great band. So Kevin's going to have to, you know, he's going to have to bring it up a notch too, I think.
Well, I think we make each other better, maybe that. I don't know.
Well, we're looking forward to the show, Marcy. Thank you so much for spending a couple of minutes with us. Let's go and talk about the new song and get it on. Again, your current single is If You Want the Rainbow. Give us a quick little background on this song again for those who haven't heard it yet.
Yeah, you know, I kind of say that I kind of got stuck in writing songs that I thought had to be commercial and with the trend, and I just kind of didn't like writing that way, and I wanted to sit down and write a song for myself. And If You Want the Rainbow is just what came out of that, you know. It's kind of about chasing your dreams and you know, kind of the journey it takes to get there is kind of hard, but you know, if you persevere, you can get there. And it's a great anthem song, I think.
It is a great song, and I love how it brings a little bit of texture to your really cool catalog. It's a little something different than a lot of us in radio are used to hearing. So again, everybody go see Marcy Grace. Get there early for Kevin Fowler. You want to see the opening act, the Marcy Grace Band. So it was really cool seeing you guys as a full band. You got a really capable group of guys, and you, young lady, oh my gosh, tearing up that Santana solo. My goodness.
Well, thank you.
I'm really looking forward to it. Before we get into the song, Marcy, give us the website and all the places to find you online and everything.
Yeah, sure. It's marcygrace.com, Marcy with a Y, and then all my social media is at Marcy Grace Music.
All right, so again, everybody get out there early Saturday night. You might be able to get some at the gates if you don't get them in advance, but I wouldn't take that chance. I'd go and get them online and get there early for Marcy and the band. Let's go and do the song. It's called If You Want the Rainbow, brand new by Marcy Grace, and this is UvaldeRadio.net, your concert station. Thank you, ma'am. We'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you.